Our budget shortfall, $3.6 billion. Nearly one out of every 13 Wisconsinites out of work. We have to get Wisconsin back on the job. But Senator Holperin, he was absent. He's been holed up in a motel in Illinois. Holperin should have been home to do his job. It's one thing to disagree. It's another to refuse to show up for work. Call Holperin. Tell him Wisconsin can't get back to work until he does.